have one more gift for a token of our appreciation, and this was a flag that was flown this morning over the Roland R. Wright Air National Guard base on your behalf. And it was also flown on a KC-135 mission. And so now, and yes, you can hold on to this, let me just. In keeping with General Wright's legacy as a professional military aviator, our new sign is appropriately draped in a training parachute. To commemorate this dedication, the new sign will be unveiled by General Burton, General Fountain, and General Wright. 3.